Good morning.
Good morning.
What are we gonna do today?
We're going to the Kiyomizu-dera temple.
Okay.
It's a nice, nice, nice brisk morning.
Our second day in Kyoto.
Oh, I love the air. I really need this.
I'm cold already.
And show them the tower.
Okay. Ooh. I'm just going out to our exit. And you see this. Beautiful.
Now this is a coldie. So she has to wear lots of layers.
Because
I'm Gion Kyoto.
Thank goodness I brought a jacket. Otherwise, I'll complain. I need masks. There's only us in Gion. Look at this. Nothing's open. Oh, there's some people that can follow already. Benefit of waking up early. Beautiful view. Beautiful stars.
The woods.
So many rabbits here.
Sure you wish.
We're gonna have a rabbit baby.
Cute man. Healthy, happy, puffy.
Coffee too.
Everything here is so clean and crisp, as if they designed everything a certain way.
Different kind of protection. The first one is headache. The second one is collect luck. And then some of them to remove bad luck. And then if you're a kid, you want to go to good school. Your feet and back hurts. One is for health. The view looks so nice.
Can't come to Kyoto without coming here.
We're waiting for an hour for this popular percentage Arabica coffee. And they're finally gonna open. And now there's a line. No. We're the number one. I'm still debating if I want a hot or cold. But look, this is what I was telling. You make the wish came true. Then you draw the other eye.
of a bird.
So beautiful, everything. Man.
Maybe it's good that you're F size. You get more selection. Just kidding. For picking kimono.
I don't know which one to pick, guys. But we're aiming for red. We need to pick one of this and one of the belt here and pick one of the ribbon thing, accessory, and also a bag and a jacket. Yeah, that's it. Should just leave me alone.
And the inside.
Inside? No, and this jacket thing.
Don't you need an inside part?
I don't think so. Should you answer inside?
Right there. Those things.
What?
Like this.
These?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a jacket, right?
No, that's for the inside.
Oh. Okay.
Bag shopping.
We're in Kimono and...
In Gion.
In Gion.
That looks so cool.
So crowded at the back. And then, yeah. Look at Bruce. He looks so handsome. Wait, go maybe that side. Ah.
It takes some photos.
Okay.
Yeah, we're just trying to look for a place with no one so then we can.
Trying to
take
match
some
with
photos.
You.
I'm just gonna randomly record with all the Gion stuff. Both of us, I'm gonna take off my kimono layer.
Hi, we are at the Gion Tatsumi Bridge.
It's over there.
Okay, let's go.
If we want to check.
Please leave.
So what is it related with the Kabuki?
He's from the movie Memoirs of a Geisha.
Oh, we should watch the movie. There's a lot of Japanese movie we should watch. We are at Shijo.
We're getting apples.
Aomori
apples.
Look at these pineapples. It's crazy. From Taiwan. It's so beautiful. No, the most crazy one is this one. $39 mango. Just one.
$35.
Okay. I'm gonna get a lot in Taiwan.